In this quick video, I'm going to show you how to take a screenshot on iPad length generation. Let's see that. First way, using buttons. Either you can use the touch ID and volume up button like this, or touch ID and volume down button like this. You need to press at the same time, just like that. And other way you can do is just open the settings app and open accessibility, and under physical mode and open touch and open assistive touch and just turn on this. Now you can see the assistive touch. If you long press like this, it will take a screenshot. These are the two quick ways to take a screenshot on the iPad 10th generation. I hope this video helps. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.